In a patient who's had a lumpectomy and radiation therapy, one of the things that we watch for is what's called local recurrence. Local recurrence is defined as a recurrence in the radiated breast, whereas distant recurrence would be defined as recurrences in distant organs, such as bone, liver, or lung. Local recurrence tends to have a much better prognosis than distant recurrence, but obviously needs appropriate therapy. If the patient has had a local recurrence in the radiated breast, in general, the only appropriate therapy at that time from a local point of view would be to do a mastectomy. Depending on the pathology of that recurrence, one might also consider, in the triple negative case, another round of adjuvant-like chemotherapy, but the data on this is sparse. The younger the patient and the more aggressive the local recurrence, the more one might argue to do some type of chemotherapy after the mastectomy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.